We're on Baba Kama Perek Dalid Mishnah Chet. Until now, we've been talking about oxes, shvarim, sure, that kill someone, and that animal gets mita. So, is there any way for me to get it out of the execution in a way that it would make it beneficial to at least somebody? So, says the Mishnah. Sure, shu yotze lihisakel, v'kdishur ba'alav, eno mugdash. For sure, is being taken out to be stoned to death because it killed. And his owner said, forget it, instead of executing the thing, I'll give it to Hegdish, I'm going to lose it anyway. Eno mukudash, you can't make the Hegdish. And, or, shechatov, the Eno owner came and said, forget it, I'll slaughter it and we'll eat it. Bisaro asur. Then its flesh is asur, you can't eat it. Asur ba'achila. Why? Because the Torah says, sakol yisakel hashor. V'lo ya'achal bisaro. We learned that in the Pasuk, that it says the animal itself is stoned to death and you can't eat its meat. So, isn't that obvious? Mimasha, shenemar, sakol yisakel hashor. Right? If you stone an animal, you certainly can't eat it. So why would it say lo yachel? What does it mean when it says lo yachel if you stoned it? But it tells you that if a person slaughters the animal after gmar din, this is the term gmar din. Gmar din means after the sentence has already been pronounced. So that animal is an animal that is going to be stoned, asur. So you can't slaughter it, you can't give it to Hekdesh, you can't do anything with it. It has to be stoned. But iman shelo nigmar dino hikdisho ba'ala mukdash. If before gmar din, the owner gave it to Hekdesh, and it is Hekdesh. Okay? And by the way, they're still gonna slaughter, they're still gonna kill it if the gmar din comes down. V'im shechato, and if you slaughtered it, besaro mutar, meaning the animal you can eat. So it's like a calculus. We're going to see in the next Mishnah that some Tanaim wanted you to slaughter an animal that was so dangerous. But like you have to decide, if you think your animal is going to get off, then don't slaughter it. But if you think the animal is going to be, if you think they're going to convict it, it's pretty clear that it's going to get convicted, then you should slaughter it and at least benefit from the basar before they pronounce that they have to put it to death. All right, we'll stop here and dedicate our learning to the memory of my father, Harav Simcha Ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a good day.